If you're looking at the surface, you see these little dancing dots. And they'll appear, they'll emerge, and then they'll move around, and they'll hit each other, and they'll cancel or be submerged. Things happen on many different timescales. Photons take hundreds of thousands of years to random walk their way from the core all the way out to where we see them at the photosphere, yet in a millionth of a second you can have a reconnection or something that completely changes the topology of the corona.